Daniel visits the library. Daniel 小老虎去图书馆。Hi, neighbor. We are going to the library for story time.
邻居们，我们要去图书馆听故事。
I'm so excited. Are you?
我好兴奋，你呢？
Trolley cannot go until you're calm, says Dad.
爸爸说，小火车要等你平静下来才能走。
But how can I be calm when I feel so excited?
但是我现在好兴奋，我怎么才能平静下来呢？
Try this with me, says Dad.
跟我一起做，爸爸说。
Give a squeeze, nice and slow.
抱住自己，轻轻的，慢慢的。
Take a deep breath and let it go.
深吸一口气，然后再慢慢的呼出去。
I feel calmer.
我感觉平静多了。
叮叮。Trolley takes us to the library.
小火车带我们去图书馆。
呼呼 ,Hello, says Old Owl.
呼呼你们好。
Oh, 猫头鹰打招呼。
At last, it is story time.
终于到了听故事的时间。The owl reads a book to us.
X 猫头鹰要给我们读一本书。
Prince Wednesday hops like a frog.
周三王子跳啊跳啊像一只青蛙。
Ribbit, ribbit, he says.
他还学青蛙叫。
I cannot hear the story.
我根本听不到故事。
Story time is a time to be quiet and calm, says X the owl.
X 猫头鹰说，我们听讲故事的时候一定要安静。
Do you know how we can help Prince Wednesday feel calm?
你知道我们怎么样来帮助周三王子平静下来吗？
Give a squeeze, nice and slow.
抱住自己，轻轻的，慢慢的。
Take a deep breath and let it go.
深吸一口气，然后慢慢的呼出去。
I feel calmer, says Prince Wednesday.
我感觉平静多了，周三王子说。
We listen to the story.
我们开始听故事。
X the owl finishes the story. The end, he says.
X 猫头鹰把故事讲完了。好了，结束了，他说。
Story time is over. Now we can go outside and play.
故事时间结束了。现在我们可以出去玩。
Have you ever wanted to be calm when you were excited?
你是不是也曾经想让自己平静下来呢？
Next time that happens, you know what to do.
下次要是这样子的话，你知道怎么做了。
Agamaga,
再见。
The end. Next time, when you feel angry, can you use the same way to calm yourself down?
Sure you can. All right, are you enjoying this book? 好，这本书是 Daniel 小老虎系列。它教我们如何在兴奋的时候呢，平静下来。如果我们下次很生气的时候，是不是也可以用这样的办法来让自己平静呢？ 是的，一样的可以。好，这里是小书虫，好书天天读，好书一起读，我们下次见。